Hello, good morning everyone. This is Wilmer Carcamo from Caribbean Coffee Company. Today is 17th of December, 2018, almost Christmas. And yesterday I have a call from a friend asking me a question about, it is a good idea to give coffee as a Christmas present. And actually, you know, many people will ask in that question. My answer to that question is yes. Coffee is always a good gift. No matter if it's for Christmas, for your birthday present or for any occasion, I think coffee is really good. And I think it's even better when people love the coffee. But just to let you know, in case, for example, the person don't like coffee, you will be like, yes, but my friends don't like coffee. And you think it will be a really good idea to give a coffee away. Yes, because someone at home will like it. So thinking about it, we are getting ready. We have a couple of deliveries just for today to send us a Christmas present, actually, and for my friend who asked me the question. And then he was so excited. He was like, you know what? I think it will be really good. They will love it, or the person will love it. So thinking about it, coffee is always a good gift for Christmas or any occasion. This is a really quick tip. Hopefully you take it in consideration and start giving coffee away. I would be happy if you have a gift for me. Just send me some coffee. Have a good day. See you later.